I do see your point in offing the undesirable, but there's a difference in ridding ourselves of burdens like schizophrenics who see Jesus on a cupcake versus the pedo who likes to watch 14-year-olds fight.